Hi guys!
Hi! So for today, we're gonna teach you how to
solve mathematical induction.
Bye!
In solving a mathematical induction, we have to follow four steps. And those are, number one, verification. Number two, induction of hypothesis. Number three, proof of induction. Number four, conclusion.
Now, we have an example, and that is to prove that summation of 6n plus 1 from I is equal to 1 to the nth term is equal to n quantity 3n plus 4, for n is an element of positive integers.
So for the first step is verification. We have to substitute at least two positive integers to n to verify that 6n plus 1 is equal to n quantity 3n plus 4. N is equal to 1. Substitute 1 in all n. Perform the equation. Now that we've proved that the equation n is equal to 1 is equal to each other, we still have to prove it with another positive integer, which is n is equal to 2. But in this case, we added 7. Which is the product from n is equal to 1 because we're doing a mathematical induction.
After verification, we now have to proceed to induction of hypothesis. We have to assume that all n is equal to k is true. Therefore, we have to substitute n is equal to k to the equation.
Now that we have inducted the hypothesis, we now have to do the proof of induction, which is the third step. In proving the induction, we have to do two steps, and that is to add the next term and to substitute k plus 1. And the answer for the both equations should be equal to each other. Boss. Adding the next term. We've got the next term from our inducted hypothesis. After that, we will do the distributive property that will result to this one. We have to combine all the like terms to get the final answer. Proceeding to the second step, we need to substitute k plus 1. We need to substitute all variables to k plus 1. And then we will perform the indicated operation that will result to a binomial. And after that, we will do the FOIL so that we can get the final answer.
Now that we have the same answer to the both equation, we can do the fourth step, which is conclusion.
Now, for the conclusion, you just need to write that the statement of summation of 6n plus 1 from I is equal to 1 to the nth term is equal to the n quantity 3n plus 4 is true for all positive integers.
That concludes our tutorial video today.
Hope you learned something new. Bye!